Chiquita, Ando. Yeah, yeah. They control 70%, 75% of the banana trade in the world. Yet the small percentage that the British reserved for its former colonies, they wanted that too. Now the banana industry is dead and the economy is in really bad shape. And I don't think tourism can really do anything for it. There's so much competition for the tourist dollar.
I would like to know whether he was Afrocentric. Your friend, your schoolmate, the prime minister.
Well, we were not that close. I knew him in school. He started high school the year after I started, so he was 1 year my junior.
And you left Dominica a while back.
Huh? And I left, and I've been in the United States for 28 years. So I hadn't seen him in a while. In fact, within the last 4 years, we've lost two prime ministers. In 1980, the Labour Party won the election. And some of you may have heard of Roosie Douglas because he was involved in some incident at Sir George William University in Canada in 1968 during the Black Power Movement. And they were protesting, and somehow they blew up a computer lab. And he was arrested and deported. And the next time he went back to Canada, he was Prime Minister of the country. He was elected in February of 2000, and he died in October of 2000. So this young man took over as Prime Minister. He died just last month. So it's a very stressful job. Right now, we have the youngest prime minister in the world. He's 31 years old. So I guess they figured give it to a very young person who is stronger, who can probably survive the stress of that job. Okay. So I would hope that if you have time, you can visit my website. And
you have cards you can.
Unfortunately. Okay. But it's just a matter of remember. If you can remember my name, David G. Wilson at .com.
All right. Thank you. Okay.
I would like to announce next Tuesday, February 10th, there is a South African woman, Dr. Linda, who will be speaking about South African women. And the problems associated with that at 6 o'clock right here, February 10th.
Tuesday.
At 6 o'clock here. So you're all invited.
Right here.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this center is hosting a lot of good programs for
people. Yeah. And center.
You see his hands? His brain ends. He didn't see. Good, he didn't see. You be laughing your head off. I just see.
Together on the